actually chose biochemistry because in high school, my favorite classes were biology and chemistry, and I just found them really intriguing, and I love to learn new things, and I think that the combination of the two together was a really great way to learn something new. There's enough flexibility where, you know, you have a set of core courses and then you can supplement those with something of your interest. So there's people who like plant biochemistry, or there's people who focus on animal physiology. I'm interested in the medical side of biochemistry, so personally I'm supplementing my major with a minor in emerging global diseases. Currently, I'm interested in attending medical school, and then I hope to, I'm not exactly sure what I want to specialize in, but I definitely want to go into rural medicine. I want to work in a small community or a Native American community. So in the biochemistry program, there is 100 level, 200 level, and 400 level biochemistry courses. So the 100 level are, there's 101, which is an intro. You just kind of go over general biochemistry. And then there's 102, which is our intro laboratory course. And so then 101 and 102 kind of together get your foot in the door and really make sure that everyone in the major is up to speed on the basics that they need to know before you pursue the courses further. Our 411 courses are capstone laboratory course, which is basically supposed to be completely like a research lab. So that's gonna teach you all the skills that you need to know to go out and practice in a research lab, or learning those skills to be able to apply in other types of jobs, you know, critical thinking, problem solving, you know, being quick on your feet, things that are really important for, you know, medical school or any other type of professional school that you're interested in going into. So the 411 course is very tough, very hard. They actually have shirts that say, I survived BBMB 411, but it is a part of the program that I think is very important, and it's something that other schools don't have that's very, very beneficial for our students in the future. I now currently work for my advisor, Ruben Peters. We research biosynthetic pathways of compounds called terpenoids. And I specifically work on a plant called Salvia militariza, and we are interested in how it produces the bioactive compounds that it has. So, you know, these compounds can be used for medicinal purposes. So we're interested in how the plant is able to make that so that we can engineer a system to be able to produce larger amounts of those. Desi Gunning is our department coordinator, aka department mom, and she takes care of everything for us, from, you know, organizing a pumpkin carving event to taking care of adding and dropping classes, and I mean, you name it, Desi is there to help you. I would say make sure that in high school you're taking, if you're interested in biochemistry, of course, biology and chemistry. If you're not prepared in biology and chemistry, it's going to be a little tougher for you. There's definitely resources here that can make it easier for you. And, you know, there's tutoring, there's SI, there's peer mentors for our learning community. But it's going to make it easier for you if you do those core science courses while you're in high school. Thank you.